Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Excellent Adventures of Gootecks and Mike Ross. My name is Mike Ross.
And my name is Booztex.
And this is totally normal. It's the holidays.
We're in the spirit, guys.
Enjoy yourself on the holidays like we're enjoying ourselves right now playing Street Fighter V.
You want to stick with the rum or do you want to go to the whiskey? What do you like?
We got more. Let's do some more gold real quick.
Okay, here.
You know you got to
put in two.
I don't know how to measure this.
Put in two shots. No, Mike, put in two shots. Yes, one, and then put it in that. No, Mike! God, Jesus. Okay, well, let me just try out Arcina.
Arcina.
Rainbow Cena.
One of the gold?
Into the shaker, Mike.
Oh, I put it in the cup. Oh, God. Gootecks.
What have you done, Mike?
What have I done? What do I do in this shaker now?
You gotta put.
I don't.
You gotta put it back.
What do I put back?
You can.
I'm gonna pour the cup in here, and then yes. I'm gonna mix it up.
Yeah, but. Okay.
No.
Well, I mean, there was like.
What was in here?
Ice. Who needs it? Oh! I can't believe I got hit by that. Shake it, Mike. Shake it. Shake it. Shake it like a salt shaker. Or spill it, that's fine too.
Oh God.
Oh my God.
Oh God.
Mike, what did
oh God.
You... What the fuck?
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, don't.
Okay, all right, protect the mics.
Protect the mics.
Protect the mics. Everything, the couch is fine. Don't worry. You just gotta lie in it now. You made your mess, now you gotta lie in it. It's fine.
I tried to shake it.
I mean, I should have, okay, well, see, guys, what you gotta understand about Mike Ross is that for the longest time, Mike didn't drink alcohol.
I'll be so back, guys, I'm gonna clean this up.
A lot of the things that you and I may take for granted, you know, about mixing drinks, blah, 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 Mike doesn't necessarily know these things. It's okay, it's fine.
No, it's not. This is unacceptable. Please. How did this even happen?
That's what Hot Ryu XXX is asking.
How did this even happen?
All right. So.
I didn't know this was three parts of this.
All right. Well, now you know. This is how we learn. I mean, at least we still got both. We still have the bottle. You didn't spill the bottle, so.
So.
Go ahead, Mike. Go ahead.
Like, I don't want to do this because I'm.
Allow me. It's okay.
How did you. Like.
Nah, you gotta, like, really. When it's not cold, you gotta, like, really, like.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta, like, jam it in there and then put the top on and you gotta jam it in there. Jam it in there. Like, you're not already drunk. Yeah, like. Okay. Oh. Yes. Okay, see? Now.
Oh, wait. That's enough. Did I put too much in here?
You know what's funny is they're gonna think you're just messing around.
Yeah, I know.
That's the irony.
Mike is just acting dumb right now. Actually, guys, I have never done this before, so. Steve, are you that disappointed in me right now? What do you want me to do? While you're still, I gotta clean myself up.
Go for it.
I gotta clean myself up.
I'll be so sorry, guys. Rainbow Cena's got you. Don't worry. You actually gotta rebalance and then put another
shot
into
yours. My goodness, do you see my sweater? Do you see what happened to the sweater?
Oh, it's fine. It'll only on the holiday special. I'm just doing the sickest shit to this guy right now.
Steve, are you gonna cut that? Thank you, Steve. You're a good man. I always knew I could count on you.
Went to the well one too many times.
That's right. Well, I mean. No. Oh, no.
It's way too sweet.
Yeah.
Because you only put one shot in, but you got two things of eggnog. Yeah, that's the 2-to-1 ratio. Mike, we need that 1-to-1.
Yeah, so what do I do now? How do I fix this?
So now, if there's still ice in there, but I think you just dumped it all in there, so it's too late. We're gonna have to re-up. It's fine.
It's totally fine.
Let me cut this promo, dude. Don't worry. Tell him to go watch Survivor Series.
Well, I have never struggled this much in a long time. Like, I'm struggling right now. Get the wins. Well,
all right.
I made a mess. Okay.
Totally fine.
I made a mess. I cleaned up as best as possible.
All that matters is that the mice are fine.
Maybe they can't hear us anymore.
All right.
This is okay. I am never touching any of the equipment that you have ever again. I'm not authorized to use it. I don't know how to use it.
It's okay, Mike.
This is how we learn. My beverage is too sweet.
This is how we learn. It's okay. I got you. Don't worry. We could take a quick. I can run. While we wait for another match, I can run and go get some ice, refill the shaker, you know.
I can keep them company.
Okay.
All right.
Keep them company. You guys don't go nowhere. We're gonna go re-up on this ice. BRB. Don't worry.
Well, hello there. Have you guys ever been?
Have you guys ever been alone with me? In a room with a setting like this? Just one-on-one? Do you want to know what it's like? Do you want to know how I think? If you want to know how I think, I want to know how you feel. I want to feel you. Each and every one of you.
I want to know what makes you tick. I want to know what you like. Oh, there's a match. Goody, there's a match. There's a match, Gootecks.
Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, Mike. Got it all figured out. Would you like some ice? Be careful.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Thank you for the ice.
I'm an experienced mixologist.
Mm-hmm. Yes, you are. You study.
Oh shit! It's being used against
that's
us.
That's super sick. Oh, it's happening. The showdown. That's pretty cool.
That's funny. I didn't know it would work that way. But that's pretty funny.
Yeah. So you just happen to pick story mode, Mika, right?
Hey.
Oh, look at this, Laura. Oh my goodness.
Oh, he actually picked a different color. Or maybe that, I don't know, it's hard to tell. Either way. All right, now we're getting somewhere, Mike. Don't you worry. One more hit. Spread the holiday cheer.
Yeah,
you
this
know.
Guy's a Yang and Yun fan, playing Mika. Yeah, I mean, he wants the vortex.
If they just had two new characters and then one character from each of the different series, I think that's a solid six character roster.
Uh-oh.
Right? So you got one from Street Fighter 2, one from Street Fighter 3, one from Alpha, and then one from Street Fighter 4. That's a good balance. Try this one again. Maybe his game crashed.
Maybe it did. Couldn't handle it. I mean, I was
I was gonna win that, so I don't think it mattered too much.
Maybe that's why he left.
Yeah. What's, man, this is sad.
We'll give him the benefit of the doubt.
Maybe I should.
Oh wait, did we put another shot on yours? Do we ever balance it out?
So, if you remember...
Yeah, okay.
Here's the order of operations. I put one in my cup first, and you said, no, you put it in here. So then I dumped it out and put it in here, and then I shook everything all over the floor.
Right, but then I shook it again afterwards.
Okay.
All right, I think we're okay. Have a... Okay. It's already getting sloppy. It's not even...
Cheers.
Not even half.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers, guys.
Second episode, so they got their second one too, right? You know, Gootecks,
what?
When all is wrong in the world, you sure do know how to fix it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Salvaged. It's a little powerful, though. I still gotta play some Street Fighter.
It's like riding a bike. You ever ride a bike all fucked up home?
No,
I did it like twice this week.
I thought you were gonna say, yeah, I did it like twice in my life. No, twice this week. Okay, I'm sorry. I like that. That's good. Where'd you go?
I went to the music center for this event called Sleepless.
Okay.
That was godlike. It was like an adult party. Because it was at a really cool spot, but they had really good music and really great visuals, so it was like a combination of both.
Mm-hmm.
And then the other night, we went to the spot called Eddie's Saloon.
Mm-hmm.
Super divey. They were playing like rock music.
Okay.
The person I was with is, you know, not well-versed.
Okay.
Because she was like 8 at the time.
Okay.
She was like very, you know.
Yeah.
You're into 90s music.
Oh yeah, of course, yeah.
You know, you're not into, like...
You can't appreciate it if
right,
you're
if
not...
you were like 5.
Yeah, if you weren't in that era.
Whatever, yeah. Unless you go back now,
yeah, when you get
now
older,
it's
yes.
like, ooh, yes. this is like flashback, or
yeah,
like, you know...
It's like, you know...
Vintage.
Yeah, exactly.
Retro.
I deserve that. Oops. This is bad play. I'm sorry, guys. This is really bad Street Fighter.
Yeah, don't watch this.
Please don't. All right.
Wow, the patience on this man. Oh, what?
Oh, lag. Okay.
Well, you didn't just do stand forward into V-trigger, did you?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Well, yeah. Reaction. Or you were going to do it either way.
It was buffer.
Oh, okay. Got it. Oh my God. Now you just...
Yeah.
That is really tricky.
It's dirty, but... Super silver. No points. 25? Why aren't we platinum? Why aren't we diamond?
I ask myself that every time I start the PS4, yes. which is not very often anymore.
Yeah. Why am I not diamond?
I think I'm going to have to get to diamond on this account.
Yeah.
But actually, I think I'm going to have to make a second. You know, I heard that you can tell me if you've heard the same, but you can do like family sharing, and then you can have multiple accounts on the PC with different names.
I don't know.
You never heard that?
No.
Well, it's probably because you weren't a PC player before, Mike.
Excuse me. Excuse me about that.
What? That was wild. That's a new one. I haven't seen that one before at all. I don't know what's going on. Shit. How you feel right now? Feel accomplished? Feel like you did something today? All your Laura training has paid off? Leading up to this moment?
Yes. All right, I'm gonna hit him with the infinite. Confirms.
Oh, come on.
Okay,
that was funny.
I'm dead.
Who would have guessed? He would have done EX.
Mm. Ooh. Uh-oh. 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 I'm in trouble. Oh God, he's playing really well now.
Oh my God, please crush. Oh no, you got too excited, or was it all part of the plan? The rollback is so real. Oh my God, that is so tricky. I don't know how he blocked that. This guy. Well, he just, I mean, obviously.
Come on.
At some point, he's just gonna hit the panic button. Okay. But don't let it put you on tilt.
I'm
Mike.
On tilt.
We got 9 wins.
You see that? That was a good confirm, right?
That's not a confirm.
That's a confirm.
The buffer.
These are confirms.
Okay, all right, here we go. Wow. Okay.
Woo! Here we
go. I'm convinced. It was a confirm.
Thank you.
It was definitely a confirm.
It was a confirm. It was a confirm. All confirms.
Confirmed that your Laura is godlike.
Thank you.
Oh, look at new content available. 1,000 fight money.
That's what we love here.
Level 11.
New content.
Convincing.
Very convincing.
League up.
League up.
All right, Ultra Gold, where we belong. All right.
We belong in Master, but it's gonna take a while.
I know.
We'll get there.
We'll get there.
That's where we belong.
All right. Should I stick with Mika, or should we switch it up? I mean,
you got a godlike Yurian. I need to show you my birdie as well.
Okay.
So.
All right. We'll switch it up.
Battle settings, yes. Right. So, okay. If you could design a Yurian costume, what would it be, Gootecks?
That's a great question, Mike. Yes. So, you know, Thong Yurian has been done before, mm-hmm. and it's also currently been done now. Now it seems like in the lore, which mm-hmm. obviously is very important,
mm-hmm.
He is vice president of the Illuminati.
Okay.
But they have him wearing this sort of like Scarface
yes.
outfit.
Yes,
right?
They do.
So if we were going to go down the lore rabbit hole, then I would say that a more fitting costume would be, you know, some Eyes Wide Shut type of shit. You know,
of course.
So he's got like the
yes.
hood.
Yes.
And the robe.
Yes.
Now you're fucking vice president yes, of yes. the Illuminati.
I like that. That's pretty good.
Yeah. So, for those
it's kind
of you
like
guys
his battle outfit, right? Is that right? The battle one where he has like the ponytail kind of thing?
The battle outfit actually makes him look like he's part of Nikali's tribe.
That's true.
Or in his world. And it's actually funny because when they fight, he talks shit to Nikali so much. Mm. Like his, you know, like a lot of the win quotes are very generic.
Yeah.
But the ones when you beat Nikali, it's actually very specific. He's like, I fucking told you, you savage.
Mm.
So I actually think that in the lore, they're like kind of intertwined. Mm. But yeah, I would do like some sort of hood.
Yeah.
And you know, for those of you guys watching that are, you know, mods or, you know, modders, if you're a modder or you know modders, like, dude, feel free to send us ideas. You know, we want to feature your work.
Yeah.
We find this, I don't know about you, Mike, but I find this to be immensely entertaining.
This is super good. Like, I'm hooked now. That's all I'm thinking about. It's like, well, dang, now, you know, this is the possibilities. What else can we do?
What else could we do? You know, I mean, mm-hmm. this is our job, Mike. We have to push things forward. We got to take things to the limit.
Yeah.
And we got to support the community, support the arts. We are patrons of the arts.
Patrons of the arts, indeed. Yeah. Well. But
apparently nobody's playing Street Fighter, though.
Nah.
Gosh, who should Armika's partner be?
You would know that better than I.
Vince McMahon.
You'd have Nadesco
in it. The weirdest boner. Vince McMahon, the John Cena assist.
Wow.
It's so true. Oh, God. This stage, though, is a little...
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know.
Motion sicky.
Yeah. I think that can be highly distracting.
But which is good. You gotta get used to it.
It's true. Train your eyes.
I actually like Kanzuki Beach.
I think it should be tournament. I think it should be too. I mean, granted, you can't see it with the birdie.
That's a feature.
But that's something that can just. It's a simple fix.
It is a simple fix. We've seen it. It's a mod.
It's a simple fix.
Have you seen the mod?
Yeah, yeah. Kind of highlights it, right?
Yeah. No. It just makes it completely transparent.
Even better.
All right. Well, let's see if my Urian can.
Your Urian is very good.
Thank you.
I enjoy it.
I try.
Dimmock.
Chi Dimmock. Touch of death. It's okay, we're not even gonna give him the chance.
Well.
Oh, this guy's on a roll.
Oh, right. He's on that roll back.
Yeah.
Whoa. I don't agree with this game. No! You can't play like this! Oh man, this is not good. There's no way you can win this. You even know what you're doing? I give you permission to disconnect. You gotta disconnect right now. You have to leave now. This is not playable.
Oh, but you get pet, yeah.
I don't want something to happen to.
Correct. Count. Don't do it.
I mean, plenty of people rage quit on
correct.
Me.
Yes.
But I don't know if there's.
This is just not even
course.
Playable. And you know, for him, he's like, "What's wrong?
it's fine over here." Suck, Gootecks.
Yeah.
I'll calm them. Well, all right. Hey, we had a good run, guys.
Yeah,
10 wins. 10 wins. Bad.
But this is unplayable. Whatever.
Oh my gosh.
I think we're gonna lose our Ultra Guild status.
It's okay. I'll get it right back. That's all fine. I need.
Not versus this guy.
Is a real match.
You're not gonna get one. His internet is on point.
What year is it?
Irrelevant if nothing has changed.
Look at that three bars. He's like you, Mike. He's playing on Wi-Fi at home.
My Wi-Fi is five bars. Okay. Nobody's complained about my connection.
That's because they can't message you to yell at you.
I thought about it.
On PC.
You're right. No rebuttal.
How do you message anybody on PC? You can't, right?
No, you don't.
Is that a feature or a bug? Who knows?
Who knows? I thought that was a rhetorical question.
You're gonna be productive. Oh, wow, look at that. She's so good.
Armika?
Arsina.
Mm-hmm. She is good. I'm sad that Urian did not cut it, or make the cut. Oh, yeah, you're looking for another match, I'm sorry. But that was unjust. So much damage. This character's so good.
This is the face that runs the place, Mike.
This is a five bar, so hopefully you'll.
Alright, I'm gonna fuck this guy up and we're gonna get it back to 10 and then okay. All the way back to 11 wins. Don't worry.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Alright.
Holiday cheer, guys. Thinking about that. You know, it's coming down to the end of the year.
It's that time
coming
again.
2017, time to reflect on the year.
Man, it's been an interesting year.
Yeah?
Yeah.
A lot of life changes for you, Mike?
A lot of life changes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like what?
You know, just
quitting jobs and moving places.
Moving places. Cleaning out the house.
Did you get rid of a bunch of your shit?
Got rid of everything.
So what did you drive down with?
Oh, actually, did I drove down with my laptop. Yeah, I kept that.
Okay.
You know.
Front seat.
Yeah, laptop was up front and center. I kept a few nice jackets, shirts, and that's pretty much it.
That's good.
Mm-hmm. The purge.
That's good. Oh, okay, you're that guy. Got it.
Whoa, this guy's really silver?
This guy is good.
This guy's not silver.
This guy's good. Oh, Jesus.
No! Don't panic. You still got... Oh, you...
I didn't actually think he was gonna do that. Yeah, I got lucky. I wouldn't call it murder.
Not murder, no. Yeah. Yeah, there was a window that was open that he didn't close.
All right, here we go.
It's over.
I knew it! I just doubted myself, Mike. Don't doubt your psychic abilities.
For sure.
Ooh. On reaction?
Mm-hmm.
I had one more in me.
Mm-hmm. Every time.
How about that?
Oh!
How the fuck are we still playing right now, Mike?
What happened? What happened? Did he view
it? I turned away. I thought it was done.
I was like, that was good stuff. That was smart. That was smart.
Oh, God, Robbie.
Robbie. Oh, Robbie.
I'm on tilt.
Oh, my goodness. Ultra silver. What rank are we really? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Is he too difficult? Can you not hang with Robbie? Robbie? Oh yeah, this is done. You're done. You can no longer perform.
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay.
Well, that's 1-0, right?
It's a good thing. Yeah, yeah, it's okay. A good thing we didn't have a big win streak.
Yeah. I think this is gonna take a lot of points though. This guy was like dang near bronze. Yeah, 121 points. And he leagued up, now he's gold.
You definitely deserve a league up for that.
I agree. Well done, Robbie.
Well done.
Now earn your points. Earn your rank.
Was it a fluke?
Let's find out.
I mean, we know he likes the uppercut.
Mm.
I mean, there we go. Got some V gauge for that one. That's totally fine. Mm-hmm. We're gonna get this gray life back. We're not there taking any chances with these points, Mike. Yeah.
Ooh, nice crush counter, yes.
Okay, all right. That was pretty much the last thing I expected, so.
But that was the first thing I expected, Mike.
Okay, right, the adjustments have been made. We're gonna send this guy back down the Ultra Silver.
And you're gonna get the, you know, some decent points since he's gold.
Oh, he's gold now.
Yeah. It's all about climbing the ranks, man. Come on, let's get to diamond.
It takes time, you know. If you want, I will spend some time getting us up to diamond, even though I'm not actually diamond on my regular account.
Yeah, I gotta try to get, I can't even get to diamond on my main account.
I know. Oh! This guy, all the...
Ooh! She's trying to get cute. Wow, Robbie. Take your time.
All right, we're gonna think about this.
Take your time. Don't be afraid. Huh?
Oh my God.
Yo, this dude, he's giving you the business. Robbie. We're gonna see Robbie at a tournament. We're gonna bet on him. Oh yeah, I'm betting on him. I like him getting top 8 at Evo 2017. You guys heard it here first. Robbie's gonna do it.
What the f-
Robbie!
I hope you get the blam. I hope you- Oh! Oh my God. We're never gonna get the diamond, Mike.
We just lost 200 points.
One step forward, five steps back.
Here's what we need to do. I need a break.
I need a break.
Okay. We're gonna take a break right now. Figure out what went wrong in this recent episode that you guys saw. Please tell us so we fix it moving forward. And we'll see you in a bit.
That about wraps it up for the excellent holiday adventures of Gootecks and Mike Ross, the fifth annual special. I can't believe how old we are. If you want to check out new episodes before they hit YouTube, all you got to do is go to excellentadventures.tv.
That's right. Let us know what you guys think of the videos in the comment section. If you liked it, please click the like button. If not, let us know. Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
And if you haven't subscribed yet, please click the subscribe button as well.
And if you want to get in on the present that Gootecks and Mike Ross are bringing to you, the players, the community. If you want to check out that sweet Laura costume by Brutal Ace, as well as the Armika costume by Hex, all you got to do is go to costumes.crosscounter.tv, and we got them there for you to download for freezies, because it's our gift to you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with us this year. We really appreciate it. I'll tell you what though, Mike.
Yes.
I got you something.
You know, just to preface this so they understand what's going on. I'm not, you know, you were talking to me. I came here. He would not let me look at the character select screen for some reason because he was hiding something.
Go to Laura.
Okay.
And then go pick her and then switch costume to costume one. And then change the color?
Yes.
Okay, there's two colors. There's green, and then there's red.
Oh!
Yeah, you pick her for the other one, and then you can see the other one.
Yeah, this is so good. Oh! Oh! Happy holidays!
Happy holidays. That's pretty
nice,
right?
This is so sick. This is super sick. I don't know how you did it. I didn't know you had it in you.
Oh.
Happy holidays.
Happy.
Oh. This is going to be a festive new year. Oh. All right, I'm going to hit him with the infinite. Confirms. Yes! Don't forget the throw setups. It's gonna work. Yes! Yes! Let's go.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Christmas miracle, bye. Shake it, Mike. Shake it, shake, shake, shake it, shake, shake. Shake it like a salt shaker. Or spill it, that's fine too.
This is gonna be a great holiday adventure.
That's right, Mike.